doesn't have the mobility of Dixon. May have a better arm and more accurate arm. Pressure's coming, just a sure shoot, and here they are. Jailhouse, and it is caught. They got past the marker, and he hit him. It's Finley coming up with a catch, and he moves the ball to the 39-yard line. Even with all that pressure coming, Leaf was able to deliver it and get the first.
Well, he had a good look at it. He saw it coming just as we did and stayed cool and delivered the best pass of the night.